China is one of the civilizations that has survived to this day and has a long history that can be traced back more than 4,000 years. Ancient Chinese civilization began to develop around 2000 BC around the Yangtze River. Since then, various dynasties have emerged and ruled in China, and because the country has never experienced a major invasion by foreign enemies or major disasters, Chinese civilization continues to grow and develop despite internal wars and power struggles. Before we continue, please like and subscribe to this channel so that we can be more motivated. Today, China has become a global power, leading the world in many industries, including construction. One thing that is understood is that if China wants to build something big, it requires large machines and a lot of labor to build giant structures at an unprecedented speed. Over the past decade, China has been building a network of roads over 6,000 kilometers long every year, constructing several bridges for high-speed rail and road networks. Bridge construction is not easy, but China has proven otherwise with the help of a large machine called the SLJ-900. This machine was developed by the Beijing Wao Joint Machinery Company, is almost 300 feet long, 24 feet wide, and weighs up to 580 tons. One SLJ-900 can help create nearly 750 bridges in its lifetime. This machine only requires well-installed bridge pillars in place. As long as the pillar is properly installed, the SLJ-900 can cross the previously constructed bridge segment to complete the next segment. Even when carrying the maximum load, the SLJ-900 or Iron Monster can move at speeds of almost 5 kilometers per hour, faster than a crane that must remain in place to place bridge segments. Before the SLJ-900 was developed, bridge segments were laid with the help of large cranes. Anyone who has seen a crane work knows how slow and labor-intensive it can be. In this case, large machines like the SLJ-900 require little labor, thus reducing overall project costs. The SLJ-900 can move with 64 wheels, both forward and sideways, carrying and placing bridge segments. The SLJ-900 is an extraordinary development in the world of bridge construction. Countries like Russia and India have begun to consider buying it from China. This machine is very helpful in building bridges in difficult terrain such as mountains and rivers. This machine has contributed to several high-speed rail projects, including a new link between Mongolia. In China, infrastructure development has been the government's main focus in recent decades. The Chinese government has made great efforts to improve the transportation system throughout the country, building interconnected road and rail networks, and improving the quality of life of people throughout the country. However, infrastructure development in China has also drawn criticism from some quarters. Some large projects are considered to be ignoring the needs of local communities and the environment, often damaging important natural environments. There are also concerns that rapid and large-scale infrastructure development can have undesirable long-term consequences, such as debt accumulation, fiscal deficits, and unforeseen social and economic impacts. That's all. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to this channel so you won't miss any interesting information in the future.